What's up, guys? What's your 9,000 here? Oh, man. Hold on. Okay, no. I thought I was going to sneeze. No, anyway, we're back with some more ATP Alpha Fury 2. This is our last walkthrough of the events. So, hooray for that. So, what we're going to do is both pro and amateur Supercross. Which means two for the price of one for all of you. Which means 16 races, and a whole lot of thumbs are gonna hurt what I've done. So yeah, let's get started. Okay, now here's the thing. I am not gonna do both in order. I'm doing random. All of them are gonna be random. So, you don't know what I'm gonna pick. So, let's just keep the gear. Oh yeah, I was gonna change my gear for Independence Day, but now that the 4th of July joint is done, I'm sticking with these. Let's get started. Fuck, I got it, dude. Guess you have to leave me. We'll miss that ballot. Oh, here we go. First number one. Okay, Supercross time! I love me some Supercross. Okay, we got Mexican going, Nav, and Kinnaman. Race. Joseph yet, so that's a pretty good sign. Come on, Kinnaman. You and I are bros, dude. Oh my where does race number two take us? Well, and her ass! Oh, please! Alright, here we go. The jump is not there, so be good. Off we go. Blue Drew and a bunch of ladies. I love it. Oh. Too soon. look down my way, girl. Michigan, you're coming in my style too? For your information, yes, I'm still playing with a black controller. But your man had a great connection, so that's why I'm using him again. Bitch, I hope that should never come out your farm. Gotta stop preloading. Oh, fuck! Nobody touch my pretty face or Joseph gets it. Mr. Independence Day, I feel like he was born in the 4th of July record. I don't know, you know. Why did I get my talent?